070 naar Amsterdam. Laatste bericht voor alle overige passagiers om zich te begeven naar gate A6.
Into a queue. There's a vehicle getting ready to tow it down.
You won the job. You go on that. She's good.
I've got a camera, can I put that on the window for takeoff?
Oh yeah, you can do
that.
Take
a little GoPro acting camera. Alright.
About smoking is not allowed on board at any time. This includes the use of electronic cigarettes, vaporizers, and those nicotine products that resemble cigarettes. Any such devices that contain batteries must be protected by being carried in their cases where a case is available. Alternatively, we ask that you ensure that these devices are protected to avoid them being activated or damaged in flights. Recharging of these devices and or their batteries is not permitted on board. Now, for everyone's safety, there are smoke detectors in all the lavatories. quickly, everyone's aboard now. You've probably noticed the doors are closed, so we're just waiting for the last of your bags to be loaded. Sure, most of those will be what we call gate bags, which are things like buggies and wheelchairs that go to the gate with you. They obviously have to go after you, so they're being loaded as we speak. Once that's sorted, the doors will be closed outside and we'll be pushing off and heading for the runway. A lovely morning here in Manchester, as you can see outside, nice and wet. We'll be heading for the southwesterly runway. Take off today, facing southwest. After takeoff, turning right to climb to 37,000 feet. And the flight time from Mallorca this morning of 2 hours and 10 minutes. Once we get going, Ian and the team will be giving you a briefing. That's all about safety here in TUI. This is our highest priority, so please give that your close attention. And once we get up to cruising level, Dave's flying you down. We'll get back with some more details on the route. In the meantime, enjoy the flight and speak to you later on. Just asked for push a few minutes ago and we were told to wait because there's an aircraft taxiing in behind us. Because of the new terminal extension here in Manchester, there's a bit of a one-way system, a bit of a cul-de-sac, so we're stuck in it at the moment. And once someone comes in from landing, then we'll be able to push off and head out the runway. Sorry about the delay, thanks for your patience. charging pockets, devices, and other batteries is not permitted on board. Any electronic devices which are charging must always be monitored. While the crew will do all that we can to make this flight an enjoyable experience to the start of the aqua day, we do need to remind you that drinking your own alcohol, both in the airport or large bottles purchased on board, is strictly forbidden. We want everyone to enjoy their flight and avoid being impacted by any disruptive behaviour. You'll find some additional safety information on the back page of the shop magazine, and we recommend you take the time to read.
Palm is sunset or properly welcome you on board this TUI Airways flight to Palma. My name's Ian, I'm the cabin manager. Welcome to the aircraft. I'm the cabin manager at the rear of the aircraft is positive. You'll find the toilets at the front and back of the airplanes. There are baby changing facilities on board. So just ask a member of the cabin crew if you need wiping out. Please put any tissues or napkins in the bins and don't try to flush them as this can cause blockages. If you wish to breakfast or just fancy a drink, there's not long to wait as we'll start in our coffee service soon. We've got a range of wine, spirits, beers and soft drinks on board as well as snacks, hot drinks and meal deals. Have a read through the coffee menu in your seat pocket to see if any can change your mind. Everything we sell on board is subject to availability, so it's worth having a backup option just in case we're around. Have your first choice. Just like any normal bar, only hot coffee served by the cabin crew can be consumed on board. Later in the flight we'll be back through the cabin with our duty free service, so you can treat yourself to any cosmetic frames, jewelry, spirits from the shop and brochure in the seat pocket. We also offer duty free cigarettes and tobacco on this flight. If you'd like to see a price list, just ask a member of the crew. We're a cashless airline, so you can pay on board with your MasterCard or Visa credit cards, including mobile payments up to £200 per passenger. We can take payments by American Express, Revolut, Monzo or prepaid card. That's all for now. We'll be back shortly with our bar shop. But don't hesitate if you need us. Before then, in the meantime, whether you're sick, airports, or get some food. Enjoy your flight. If you seek parking, you'll find a copy of our shop magazine. Here you'll find a list of our fantastic rates, along with some great savings and promotions too. You'll find the promotions link to your seat parking. General, welcome to Palma. We're at the local time. It's just coming up to 7 o'clock in the morning. We also did please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt. Now that we've left the runway, you can use your handheld electronic devices. Before leaving us today, please check the seat pockets under the seat in front of you and the overhead compartmentary items that otherwise may be left behind. Please take care when opening the overhead compartments to ensure nothing falls out that may have moved in flight. Any lost property will be handed over to our airport team here in Palma, and if you were given an additional seatbelt or life jacket, please leave these on the aisle seat as you leave the aeroplane. Those customers who have requested assistance, please remain seated until all of the customers have been disembarked, then we'll be free to assist you further. Please have your passports, relevant completed documentation, ready for the immigration authorities, and as a reminder, smoking is not allowed, including vapes, electronic and nicotine devices, resembling cigarettes. Once the aeroplane has stopped, the cabin crew will take a couple of minutes to focus on carrying out their safety duties. We will then come back to give you further information on which doors will be used to leave the aeroplane. If you're travelling either on a holiday here or a cruise, have a fantastic time and we look forward to seeing you on your return flight home. Thank you for travelling with TUI Airways and a very good morning to you.
to miss it.
Yeah.
Fancy
jumping.
Hello.
You jumping
down. Ah, you're alright. I'm following too. Hello.
Hey,
I'm like to record it on that.
Yeah,
of course,
yeah.
All right,
you
guys get rid of one.
Yeah, next week we're going. Yeah.
Did you get free training?
Yeah, Adrian and I are going on to the plastic fantastic 787. Yeah, it'll be nice. Yeah. Adrian's gone before, I haven't.
Yeah, we've gone before, yeah.
Which is this? Which plane is this?
787.
Yeah, lovely.
Yeah, go for it. Yeah. We'd love to give you some memorabilia, but we don't even have paper flight plans.
You're going
to
miss them, aren't you?
Everything's on the iPad.
It's like a home, isn't it?
You have a load sheet if you like.
It comes like a home for you, doesn't it?
It does, absolutely. So long are you here for? A week?
No, I'm coming back today.
Are you coming back today?
Yeah.
On EasyJet?
No. Ryanair, Boeing. Oh, okay.
Ryanair?
Like 3 o'clock. Just so I can get a mess.
Alright, yeah.
Do you mind?
Well, worth it.
Thank you.
Had wind this week.
Excellent.
You going on to Dreamliner as well?
Yeah, we're both going on. Both going on to, yeah, course starts in a few weeks.
Oh, enjoy, guys.
Yeah, we will.
Thank you very much.
You're very welcome. Thank nice you. To see you.
Have a good day. Care.
Enjoy your flight. Enjoy your flight home. Your
it won't be as nice a flight home as you just had.
Hopefully. Won't be as good as this. I've been in quite a few of them.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Next one.
I've not done that yet.
Have you not? Oh yeah, we supply them same time.
I know.
I do give you that.
It is.
Yeah. It is.
It's all right. It's very nice supply in here. It's so ugly, I just couldn't see myself in it.
No, it's too big for me, it's too big. It's
like, that size takes a while.
Yeah.
It's ugly.
This size is a good size, yeah. The Airbus, I was on holiday and we were in the middle aisle and it felt like I was on a ship. Yeah. So I couldn't see out the windows.
Oh, yeah. The windows rolling. Are smaller, aren't they? And they're angled like that.
Yeah.
A little bit, I don't like that.
Yeah, it's like a ship.
Yeah. Dreamliner's good for windows,
it's big. Alright, all the best, yeah, nice to meet you.
Yeah. I've been in a few of these. I've been on YF, YK, YH, which is retired.
Yes.
Nice sound or something. I've been on a few.
Yeah, so YF and YK. So as of a week today, you'll never see them until I'm gone.
Where are they going? Have you got China or something?
Well, we're taking to Turkey initially for maintenance. And after that, whatever the lease company tell us they want them, that's where we take them. So we don't know.
Okay.
I'm sure the company know, but we don't know.
Yeah, there's people waiting.
I don't know whether the company will,
to be honest.
Thanks for your time, guys.
You're very welcome.
Cheers.
All right, take
Thank
care.
You. Enjoy
your
bye day. Bye. You. Cheers.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sorry, mate. Oh. Right. Excuse me.
Sorry.
Thank you. Cheers.
Thank you. time we're going to get it.